First, a correction. This is indeed the fourth recording in a row, but only the third video on the topic so far. That is, in a previous video, I referred to a video that didn't revolve around this topic. That is to say, to anyone confused, I must apologize. As for this video, you are looking at, yet again, a sequel. The sequel to the sequel. The continuation. This morning, I had thought about it, but wasn't sure I'd have the time to go digging around this morning, or even cared when I'd have plenty of time after work. To which, this time, the web search was Anime Fist Drawing Gallery. I was sure I'd be jumping down a rabbit hole, and in truth, I would. It would just happen to be a little shallower than the last one. So, this first same as the last one, I started screen shooting, I started right-clicking and saving. Then, shortly after, I started recording. Again, to the credit of the person I tormented, they were right when they said I was hyper-focusing on details, but at that point, that was the least of my concerns. This, not tutorial, simply rests the case of the problem listed beforehand. I could draw, just not on a computer, and in either case, not blindly. Someone has to do it first, and then I follow along, which effectively makes me a copycat. But this time, I'm not going to spend much time dwelling on it. Instead, I'm just going to stop talking right now. That is to say, enjoy almost 90 minutes of me plagiarizing other people's work on paper, with no audio past this point, simply because I can't do it myself.